happened?
It was some dastardly foe.
Oh, technical.
Giorgio Ramirez broke into the power grid.
Giorgio Ramirez hacked us.
Bro, oh, we got doxxed by Giorgio Ramirez.
He's so good at
he
that.
He swatted us. We got all the bad things. But we're okay.
Yeah, we're okay. We don't know what happened.
We just wasted a bit of their time.
Bro, you know, it's the start of the show.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's the start of the show.
Yeah, welcome to the show, everybody.
Normal Mondays.
Normal Monday. Nothing went wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the show, Looter Nation.
Totally welcome.
It's a fun, fun Monday. We talked about politics, but...
Who needs it?
The mics weren't working.
Vote for Grimpen.
Vote for Grimpen.
Yeah, that's the
Make
politics.
Your country proud.
Yeah.
And, yeah. Today, we're going to... the first thing we got for you today... We're going to, if you would allow us, we're going to introduce you to a video game.
A video game? It's a game is used pretty lightly in this one, actually.
Yeah, that's true.
A new website.
These are usually lesser known games.
Yeah.
You may not have heard of that we're going to shine a spotlight on.
Today's is free.
It's
so
free.
If anyone wants to play alongside us, they can join and send their username.
They can join too.
Yeah, and then we'll include you in the challenge if you really want.
Yeah.
So did you... Oh.
That's you.
Oh, that's me using an ad blocker.
Yeah. I haven't gone to it yet.
I already turned your ad blocker off for that website.
No,
so.
I know. I haven't gone
to it. All right. I'm ready to click start when you are, but...
All right. So...
So the objective of this game...
What game are we playing?
It's called GeoGuessr. You go to geoguessr.com. It's GeoGuessr spelled without an E in guesser. And it drops you somewhere in the world... And the two of us are going to have to, like, walk around and suss out contextual clues from where we are and figure out where the heck we are.
Mm.
Whoever does it closer is better. And we'll just have a time limit. I don't know what that time limit is.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're watching your screen here.
You're watching Grimpen play. So make fun of me, I guess, if I'm doing bad. You just have to tell me when you're ready.
Yeah. Just making sure. There's no music, I guess.
I can pull up... Some YouTube music.
Yeah, maybe. Keep right. it. Make it.
Let's just.
Get some tension going. There we go.
And it's just going to keep playing, it looks like, other video game songs.
Perfect.
So.
All right.
Here we go. Are
Let's
you.
Guess Geo.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do
three.
We do it at the time, same time?
Sure. Three, two, one.
Go.
Click.
Start challenge. Oh.
Ah.
Clearly.
It looks like nice roads.
Yeah,
that usually means North America.
I would guess North America, yeah. Oh, there's some mountains back there. Or
I'm like,
mountains,
yeah. I'm just cruising
country.
Down the road looking for signs.
Where's the time limit?
Well, maybe there's no time limit. Then we'll just make the time limit ourselves. We just will make it. There's five rounds.
Whoa, it's not.
It's not North America.
No.
No, I don't know where yet, though.
Lion.
Ah, maybe it is. Is there a way to zoom? Oh, there is a way to zoom. Are we allowed to Google things?
No.
No, okay. Oh, that's... I have no idea.
The country road, it makes it hard.
Mm-hmm. I'm looking for, like...
Oh, look at this guy.
I can't.
There's a guy just digging a hole.
You found a guy?
Yeah.
Who's to say we've even gone the same direction? So I don't know. How about by the time the clock says 12:30, we have to guess. So we have 2 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Ha, I'm baffled. And I got to the end of, like, a way. Oh, man.
This is perfect music.
It really is, except it's a little stressful.
That's what you need. Can I turn here? Oh, darn it.
I took a big wrong way, and now I'm just going back to where we started, pretty much.
What is that? This one's hard.
This one's a really hard one. Sometimes you can catch up to vehicles on the road, though, and vehicles give a lot of clues. Sometimes.
I just can't even turn
right.
for, like, the longest time. I'm just stuck on this road. Or am I missing something?
I just can't identify this language. Oh, did you find the guy on the bridge?
No, that guy looks cool.
Yeah, he's pretty fun. And I don't know what country has the area code that begins in 327. Alright, well, I'm in town. Think? Huh. The town is making me think it's like...
I wish we could run into each other.
That would be amazing. Just this weird orb floating around?
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm as ready to guess as I'm gonna be, probably. Whenever you are.
Oh, I just...
Oh, you found a real hint?
I think so.
Shit. These houses are really... I dig the style. There we go. No signs.
Well, it's 12:30.
All right.
So what do you do?
You click. There's the map in the... Although I don't know where mine is.
But like, can you? Oh, you can zoom. Yeah.
Where's my map? How do I?
I don't know. I got mine.
It's always there. That's what's confusing. Also, I might have just broke it. What the hell? Like, does my screen... Where are my tools? I don't get it. I might have to refresh.
Okay, I'm just gonna guess then.
Yeah, and I'm just jumping into the same one, so I'm in the spot. No, I still can't guess! Hmm. Where's the...
I was pretty close.
What the hell?! You get to have fun. Like, it's just in this corner down here usually, right?
This is the top right for me.
What? I'm so confused! Huh. I think my website...
There we go!
Okay. Let me... zoom this, alright. I'm gonna say it's like... Alright, I've made my guess.
You have to click...
Yeah!
That's because you're zooming in. It's throwing
true.
Everything off. I haven't zoomed in once.
Oh, that's my issue. Yeah. And now I can't unzoom is the problem. There we go. Okay, I just won't zoom anymore. Except for in things like this. Wow, everything has such similar... Why isn't it showing me the country names?
She zoomed in.
Alright, I'm gonna throw us right here. How do you place your guess?
It's down there.
Oh.
I win.
Ah, you bastard.
We were close, though.
When I said Norway earlier, I should have gone with my gut.
Yeah.
Terrible.
I thought it was gonna be Ireland because I saw some, like... stuff that looked like Gaelic or something.
Oh, it was. There was a lot of like double.
Yeah,
and,
that's what I was thinking. All right. Didn't think Norway had that kind of stuff.
Next round. All right, this is.
Yeah, we're in the same place. This looks like.
This looks like North America.
Yeah,
to
this
me.
Looks.
But there's a lot of deserts in the world. But this is like a very, not HD desert.
I think I went the other way.
I'm gonna also. Because I'm not finding anything.
There's nothing this way either. There's nothing anywhere.
I just passed a car. Oh, man.
This is the middle of nowhere. That's totally what they do, though.
Oh, yeah.
They drop you in the middle.
But then sometimes they'll also drop you in the middle of, like, a full city.
Huh.
And that's also overwhelming.
something way over here.
I think I know
where
we are.
Should we just say to the end of this song?
I have no clue how long that is, but yeah. I think I recognize their license plate. But I legit don't know. Why are there no street signs? Huh. You found anything?
No. Like, nothing. Oh, there's a car coming.
Is it the red one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn it.
It's got a yellowish license plate. That's the only hint I've got.
Oh, man.
Let's see. Man. I think I see signs. Found a sign.
We can just look at it.
I have to zoom in though, and I can't. Oh wait, no, there's a zoom in button. Oh, that's not a very helpful sign.
Oh, they blurred something out there.
Yeah.
I wonder who did that.
I don't know.
Is that the game that blurred it out?
They blur out company names.
Hmm.
But unless it's like a tiny little independent thing.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm ready to make my guess.
Yeah,
I think I know where it is.
I don't really.
I mean, I might just be having bullshit confidence. All right, tell me when you've guessed and I'll guess. Because you can see where I guess, so.
Hmm, okay. Whereas I was pretty close.
Were you?
Yeah, I was really close.
All right. I'm going to go. Let's go check out Tucson.
Think I'm closer?
I'm technically closer.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that was a good one, though.
Really close.
Hooray! So we're good at recognizing America.
Yeah.
Oh, this next one starts with a sign.
Wow.
Okay, I know what country we're in.
Yeah.
I actually don't think I could find any other clues that would help me, either. We're not going to be able to read anything. The issue is, this country covers most of the map.
It's just...
This is just green everywhere.
Endless.
I don't know. I'm coming up to a bus.
Is this a guy here? Hey, it's a guy on a bicycle.
Oh, that's fun. I once found a car fully submerged in water on the side of a road with people standing on it.
Awesome.
Look at this. I found a semi with like a weird camel turtle on the top.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. I don't know. I'm ready to guess whenever you are on this one.
Really?
We can't read the language. There's no... What are we going to see that's going to help you?
Yeah.
All right. I'll keep going until you're ready to... Until you're ready to guess.
I was just going to wait till the song ended, and it did.
Okay.
Let's guess.
Guessed.
Then
I was within 155 kilometers.
Wow.
Yep.
Nice.
How'd you do?
Not good.
Not good?
No.
It's not. I also, you need to guess first so that it shows both our results.
Oh, weird.
Yeah. All right. It looks like we are. Oh, this could be Canada.
I can't chase this car. It's always one frame in front of me.
I figured out. I know where we are. Yeah. I found, like, exactly
yeah,
where we are.
I saw that.
Aw, damn. Although I'm having a hard time knowing what country that is. It's in my head somewhere.
Yeah, I don't even. I don't know.
Oh, wait, no, I know where
it is. License plate's blurred.
Oh, I found a whole bunch of people standing on the side of the road. With a tractor? Huh. Stuff going on. Yeah, look at these fools. Right. Who needs to travel?
It's true.
A lot of Mercedes trucks, I'm noticing. Hmm. I'm narrowing it down. I think I know what city we're near.
Wow.
Yeah. But it's a big country, so I don't know if I'll be able to find that. Hmm. Oh, we just ended a song.
Oh, yeah.
Tell me when you've guessed.
I have no idea where this place is.
I have a pretty good idea.
There.
Your guessed?
Not very close.
It's a big country, I know that it's in. Rina do Sol, Sao Paulo. I'm not recognizing any words. It looks pretty inland. I'm going to throw us right there.
While you were there, I just noticed it's on the map.
Is it?
It's right. It is, yeah.
Where?
Right. Look at it.
It's oh,
I know.
Oh, my God.
While you were doing that, I noticed it's there.
I beat you slightly.
Yeah. That's exactly. We were really close to the same spot, yeah. Actually.
Well, now we're in. Oh, man. Based on the immediate look, we're in the UK somewhere, right?
Yeah. Do you move faster?
If you click further into the horizon, you go further.
Oh.
Yeah. But, like, this town has some intersections and stuff. We'll just have garbage sitting outside. I don't even know what this game music is from. Huh. I think I'm getting further away from finding out where we are right now.
Man.
But, yeah, I'm just going down the most featureless road I've ever seen. What happens if there's two cars driving in this country? It's so narrow. Oh, man. Well, I found a shack, like a stone shack.
Cool.
Yeah, that's probably a crypt of some kind.
Oh, music's ending.
Okay.
All right.
I don't know where we are.
I have, like, a guess. Oh, this is sweet music now.
All right, tell me when you've guessed.
Yeah.
I don't know. Oh, wow, you were very good.
I was pretty sure it was Ireland.
All right, that's it for the first round. I win!
Oh.
Yeah. That's exciting. So then there's also all kinds of things, like when you go here, there's... You could do, like, famous places, or we could just do Canada or just the States, or...
Cool.
Yeah, there's all kinds of fun stuff. And it's all free! Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's GeoGuessr.
Yeah, you've been introduced. Should we play another round?
Sure, we can do another. Should we do famous places?
Sure.
I don't know how good I am at famous places. You want to go off of my screen for a minute so I can email it to you?
Yes. There you go.
This is a cool song.
Totally. Oh yeah, and I guess they're not. It's not playing right now.
Oh right.
These are on this screen. Diddle 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 diddle
diddle diddle diddle diddle. Yeah. Good song.
Okay, I'm coming back.
I totally turned off my ad blocker. All right, I'm ready whenever you are to start the game.
Oh yeah, I got the same thing.
The ad blocker?
Yeah.
Huh.
Okay, ready?
All right, 3, 2, 1, go!
Geo!
Oh, this looks famous. Oh, where is that?
Yeah, that's...
this is what, this one's just going to make us seem dumb. Yeah, that's the problem.
It really is.
Yeah, we
this
thought we were...
This is going to reveal how stupid we are.
Yeah.
But we're from the moon, okay?
I know.
We're from the moon, people.
I recognize this.
Yeah, exactly. I know exactly. I have seen it. Hmm.
But is this famous North America or South America? Or not, this isn't North. This is either South or Europe.
I think it's Europe, but...
Yeah, they do big religious things all over the place in South America, too, though.
But I don't even know.
I don't know.
Oh, song's ending.
I'm working on... Oh, that was a quickie. Whoa! Where?
What the? Where did you get there?
I just went down the road and it turned into...
A festival.
A festival!
I found an awesome car, a truck that says Spedition Burkhard.
Hmm. Wow. This is a hell of a festival, but it sort of blocked all my sign viewing. I don't know what that says. Toll and toll. What is going on with this? Look at this person's dress.
Whoa.
Yeah. Alright, Whoa. That's trippy. Look at this. I'm on the right-hand side of the road. I go to the left. Nobody's here. I go back to the right.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. No, nobody. They're all gone. Uh-oh. They're dead.
Found a street sign.
Ooh.
Doesn't help.
I found a sign that says... AFD sucks!
Oh, somebody...
AFD really does suck. Oh, is this their pride parade? There's a rainbow flag. Or do people just take rainbow flags all over the place?
Well, I have a guess.
Do you?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm ready whenever. My guess is in my head. No something torture. Have you made a guess already?
No.
Okay.
Where the hell is it? Hmm. Still a few different places it could be, though.
Yep.
Whatever.
Have you guessed?
Yeah.
All right.
Where did you say? Oh,
was it Belgium?
I think you were close.
Wow, we were both off by a lot. Because this is famous places, I guess you have to get a lot closer to get many points.
Ah, interesting.
You got 35, I got 49 out of 5,000.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I know where we are.
Yeah, we can guess.
My sister is on vacation there present. I received a picture of her at this place today.
Who's? I didn't know you had siblings.
Oh, my tube sister.
Oh.
Yeah. Grimpen 2. To be fair, I don't know where in the country it is.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. I've guessed.
Is there a place?
I was off by 17.9 kilometers.
Wow. I was just taking a closer look just to see if anything. There was like a name. It was just like Pisa.
If only, right?
All right.
Did you guess?
Yep.
Pisa was on there.
Oh.
It's in the top. But I clicked on Pisa and I was still off by that much. Yeah. Did you do okay?
Yeah, I got the 930, I think.
I got 4367.
I know.
I'm the king of guessers. Oh, all right. Do we know this one yet?
I don't. This doesn't seem like that famous of a place.
No. I mean, I know one country's famous for those things.
Those arch things?
Yeah.
It's like and a waterway of some kind or whatever.
Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of this country's colors here, too.
This what?
This country's colors.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I don't want to give it away completely by saying I'm being as vague as I can be. They've got the banka rather than a bank.
Hey.
Man, Europe's cool. Obra social la caixa. La tranquilidad de tu hogar a un solo paso con la alarma de security. I don't know where we are anymore.
Well, I have a guess.
Okay, tell me when you're in and I'll make mine.
There you go.
Okay. I'm gonna say I think we're in Spain. I thought it was Greece, because I was seeing blue and white everywhere. But now, I don't know. Let's go in Spain. Ah!
Yeah!
I'm in the lead! We were both pretty close.
I saw a sign that said, this way to Madrid.
Oh, there, that's...
But I said Madrid... Right. Thinking, yeah, but
so if you really wanted to, you could have figured out what direction you were facing.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, okay. I know where we are.
Yeah. I don't know exactly where that is, though.
I do. So I'll let you guess. I don't know if you'll be able to figure it out.
Yeah.
Here's a hint. It's in the United States. Yeah. I was also brought here as a young weapon. I don't know where in the state it is.
Right. Yeah, I don't know. Might as well just...
Sure.
Yes. Oh, what's that flag? That's a flag for a state. That I recognize, sort of.
I'm like, here's the state. Is there something there that's just called... What's it called? Rushmore? I don't know. Let's go right in the middle of that national park. Wow, not close.
Oh, that's good to know.
See, now you could, in theory, just look at where it is. Is the problem.
What do you mean?
You could just look at the map. The map is showing where it is now on the TV.
Oh, whoops. I put it in the wrong place.
Hooray!
I put it in South Carolina.
Ah, South Dakota.
Yeah, I knew that too. I just...
They should only have one of each... Oh, this one's vague. Well,
we're in the woods.
And construction.
There's like a castle over there.
Yeah. Huh. This is also kind of maze-like getting out.
I'm going up the castle.
You're going up?
Where are you?
I'm going down, I think. I don't... Oh, what the? Okay, here we go. What the?
S. Up the castle. Going up some steps.
There's too many directions to go here.
Oh, yes. I'm going up the castle.
I'm just lost. This is, it's like we're playing Myst.
Yep. Oh, wrong way.
This guy just taking a picture.
Oh, what? Can't go any further up the castle.
Cool castle.
That's all I wanted.
I don't know how to get anywhere. I don't know how I'm gonna find more information. I think I know our country.
Cool place.
Yeah, it's great. That's one thing North America is sorely lacking in.
Old stuff?
Castles mostly, but yeah. Also old stuff. Like Quebec has some, and the eastern states I think have some, but...
Mm.
Alright, I'm not finding any information anymore.
Hmm. Okay, apparently I know where we are, but I don't, it's not famous enough.
Like, you know the monument?
Well, I found a sign.
That, but you've never heard of it before?
No.
Oh.
Alright.
Hold on.
I think I know what country.
I know
that's
country.
Exactly where I am. I'm on the other side.
I found a flag right at the beginning. I knew what country we were in, but I don't know where the hell we are.
Yeah, Lave La Merdale. Like the Murdo Abbey? I don't know what that...
Alright. Time to find our spots.
I don't...
Everything looks so French in this country.
This thing is not famous. Lave de Merdale.
When in doubt, just put it next to Paris.
Whatever.
Have you guessed?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know. I'll go here.
It's like almost exactly the same place.
Nice. You beat me by a bunch.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. I should have gone Paris.
Yeah.
But I win overall.
No.
Yeah.
Just because of that one.
That one where you were way off.
No, that one where you got 4,000 or whatever.
Oh, yeah.
You were
and
like
the,
right
the one in the States, you were off by a lot, it looks like.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one.
That was just dumb.
Yeah.
Of me. Cool.
Crazy.
Well, that was fun.
It's a fun game, especially for free.
We guessed those geos.
We got them right. All right. Are you going to introduce something or are we just going to play Samson's?
I never thought of that.
Yeah. It's fair. You can.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Let me just take a quick look at the book.
We gotta figure it out.
Well, I guess we can take a quick break.
We can. I can start doing another level too if you want.
What?
I can just start doing another level while you figure it out too.
Good.
I'll do Canada. Let's
look at this book
test my Canada knowledge.
I want to introduce right now.
I feel like I should be able to do pretty good at Canada. Already a giant tiger. You know what country we're in.
Yeah, I guess I could...
Introduce something. Sweet.
It won't take long.
Oh, do it.
Yeah, all right.
What? I found the Española upholstery, custom blinds, awnings, and boat tops. I am. Espanola is the name of the place. Hmm. Farquhar's Dairy? I don't know where I am. I thought I would be good at this. This is just making me feel dumb. There's a really good looking dive bar there. Macquarie. Do you know a town in Canada called Macquarie? No, me neither. I don't know. Espanola is the name of the town. Hmm. I don't know. What province has Espanola? That's got to be Manitoba. Ontario. I'm going to go Ontario. I was right. But off by a shit ton. Okay, I believe this is Alberta. This looks damn Alberta to me. Yep. Yeah, that's gotta be Alberta. Oh, it was Ontario again! I'm terrible at this. Whoa, how are you doing that? Simultaneously. Let's see. This also looks like... Everything just looks like Alberta to me. Maybe only having one home other than the moon makes everything difficult. Okay, I know where we are. Let's see. I don't know where Saint-Denis is in Quebec. Saint-Denis. Or Mount Caramel. Isn't Mount Caramel near Montreal? I don't know. Now that's Mount Royal. Quebec's such a big province. If I'm off by a bit, it's so far. I was off by 3 hours.
Isn't Saint Denis and
Red GTA? Dead?
Yeah,
I mean Red Dead. All right, everything looks like Alberta. This could be Alberta.
Oh, hey, Alex Cotter. He's in boring meetings.
Ah, boring meetings. Alright, this is gonna be BC, so I'm just gonna throw us right there.
Alright.
Also in Ontario!
Everything's in Ontario.
I have one more guess. Let's take a look around and guess. This looks like Alberta, doesn't it?
It looks like Canada.
It's gotta be Alberta. Right there. Let's see how I do. Oh, that was Nova Scotia.
Oh.
Wow, I did terribly. Okay, cool.
Yeah, Canada's hard.
Canada's hard, because it's way more specific. Yeah, I was not close. I was close once. All right. What do I do? Do I need to...
Yeah, just take out the HDMI cable.
Swap the Xbox on? Or swap it to the Xbox?
Yeah, I put one... Like, I have one sitting right there.
Okay. I think... Okay, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't know how this is gonna go.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll see.
I don't even know what you're showing me.
There we go.
The title?
No. I'll do that. Oh, wait.
Game Refugee?
Yeah, Game Refuge.
Oh, wait, I also have to plug in. Is this two players or one?
Two players.
Genital Chaos.
Did he steal all the Chaos Emeralds?
Yeah. This is Dr. Robotnik origin story.
Whoa. Is there usually sound?
I don't know.
Okay.
What should we do?
You're gonna demolish me, but sure.
Yeah, no, let's just do hit side by side.
Sure.
Yeah. This is General Chaos.
General
Weird,
Chaos.
Weird Genesis game.
Yeah.
There's nothing quite like it.
Like RTS-y, isn't it?
Yeah, sort of.
He's got a lot of weird folds in his face.
Yeah. Moronica.
Visceria.
All right, now this is going to be madness since we...
Since we don't know
it's
what we're
doing.
It's
a weird game to play. So I think we choose... Oh, we have to... We can't choose individually.
Oh, I don't know anyone, so sure.
It's really loud.
Do you have the remote?
No,
or?
It's over there.
All right.
By the couch there.
Reaching out with these tentas. But I'm calling them. Wow, that is really loud.
It's insanely loud. It doesn't really matter.
Who are our options? Eye patch guy.
I think there's only two options.
There's helmet guy, eye patch guy,
Chuck
Norris.
There's three.
There's the bald, big-nosed guy and sunglasses guy.
Oh, no, there's four.
I think five. Sunglasses, eye patch, Chuck Norris, no hat, helmet.
Uh-oh. Did we just run out of time?
We might have.
Oh, man, this is going to be madness.
Are you controlling?
Yeah. So you move around your guy.
I'm not in control. Oh.
I think you are.
Who am I? Oh, I'm in blue.
Yeah.
I see. So this is
work?
Like...
How's
it's like Counter-Strike.
Okay, so black changes your guy. And so what you do is you move him into position. We're getting destroyed.
I just got killed. Okay, we would have done better if I knew what I was doing off the reality check.
Yeah, that's the pause screen. Okay. This is the weird thing about this game.
What am I supposed to do?
If you press A, everyone attacks.
All our guys?
All the guys attack and they like automatically aim.
Huh.
So it's more about positioning somebody than switching your guy and then, you know what I mean?
But what are we trying to do? Just kill everybody?
Yeah, just kill them.
So would we be better off not just being the two best guys and just making sure we always... I don't understand.
It does kind of seem like that.
Yeah.
This is like a hockey fight.
Yeah, it really is. Now you have a hockey stick, it looked like.
But... They can screw us over, especially with, like, their... I remember that's the best way to thing to do in this game, too, is just fight everybody.
I didn't even mean to fight this guy.
You just run up to them and...
I killed him. Can I do anything to their body so that they stay dead?
No, they only have, like, one medic, I think.
Do we win yet? And then there's just, like, different maps it takes us to?
Yeah.
Sweet. Ouch! Ouch!
Oh, no! Oh, you shot him.
Yeah, because I'm a bastard. I'm a mean, no good Nick.
We won.
Yeah.
Can't believe we won.
Just because the two of us were able to.
Yeah, just dodge everybody's attacks.
Point right at them and kill four in a row.
Yeah. It's definitely harder with only one person.
I bet.
Because you have to manage all four guys.
Yeah, I don't think I would enjoy that, but...
Should we try a different combo? I think you're the ones on the bottom.
I guess so, yeah. I don't really know the difference.
Yeah, let's do these guys.
Okay, I liked my guy with the machine gun because he killed a lot of people.
I liked the explosive guy.
I still have
my
machine gun guy, too, so... That's tricky.
So remember, you're, like... As you're attacking now, your other guy's throwing stuff and just at nothing.
Right, I see.
So, like, I tried to position my one guy. Oh, this flamethrower guy's hard, though. What the heck? What is he doing?
You're in close combat? Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, wait, that's me. You have a lot more health than him,
yeah.
I thought I was red.
No, you demolished him.
Good. What? Oh, I think the other button is to change...
weapon?
Or who you're targeting?
Maybe. I've pretty much only been pushing...
I'm dead.
Oh. Both your guys are dead?
Yeah. I kind of liked it because it was like a mix between an RTS and...
kind of. There's not... it's a really...
and some shooting.
Not super RTS-y, but...
yeah. Ah! Nice. That was like the perfect place for that guy to throw. I don't know why I didn't call for a medic.
I don't know. Also, what's my guy doing? Oh...
this is a nice country road.
It was, littered it with bodies.
We were dropped into GeoGuessr.
Oh, yeah, we're in North Carolina.
Yeah.
Ah, I'm going to lose.
Yeah, this isn't looking good.
I'm dead.
Oh, no.
I'm about to be dead.
Oh, blew them away with your cloud of physical violence. It seems like a way worse group. The flamethrower guy just sucks.
Yeah.
Oh man, a one-man army.
No!
Oh no, it kicked you in the shins to death. Oh, he's still alive.
Shit!
Oh! Alright, we got
him
this
so
time.
That's so unfair. So unfair.
And yeah, we don't get to try again.
Oh, it's just getting over.
No, they just get some ground.
Mm. Is that the bad guy?
Yeah.
General Havoc?
Yeah. So we
Which one's the crappy guy?
The flamethrower guy is in the bottom right with the sunglasses.
Wasn't that my team last time though?
Oh,
I didn't. I had dynamite and machine gun. But I don't even know.
Oh yeah, it must have been this one.
Or I have no clue.
I don't know. Or maybe it's different every time.
Maybe. I have no idea. We're going along the Old Man River. Old Man River.
These teams aren't as good.
Just keep smoking. Just keep smoking.
Do you want double assault rifle or do you want a flamethrower assault rifle?
I'll be double assault rifle. But I don't. It doesn't matter. I'll just use assault rifle guy anyways.
Get this health. Yeah, I got a medic bonus. Oh, jeez.
Well, you swim real slow.
Yeah, but remember to keep attacking while you're swimming.
Right.
Your other guy, yeah.
Shit.
I know, that's the weirdest thing to get used to.
Because it's not a normal game.
Yeah. Oh, no. This guy just keeps falling in the mud. What the hell, man? How about you shoot, like, at them? What is my guy doing? Oh no. Medic!
Oh. How do you even call for the medic?
I don't know. I wasn't dead, apparently.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay.
I should have punched the medic.
I wish.
Oh!
That's so cheap!
Oh, then I blasted him. This guy's getting in a lot of fights.
Yeah, he's the helmet man. Of course he'd fight a lot.
Just keep punching him in the nuts.
Boom. You can also kick him in the nuts.
Boom. Boom.
Oh. a violent way to kill someone. Whoa.
Oh, he's going to fight me again. You want another punch? Oh, he punched me in the nuts.
Huh, you guys are having a dick punching contest? It's like a hammering blow, too.
Oh! This guy's been shot twice. I don't know how to call for a medic.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. That sucks.
Right?
Because we had a medic bonus. Oh, uh-oh. Havoc's going to get some ground on us here. Oh, your gun jammed.
Is that what that is? I just assume I had to reload. Oh, oh, the bastard! Oh,
can't call for a medic.
How do we medic? Huh, we lost again.
Man.
Is it eventually going to be like, you guys suck too hard?
Well, yeah, well, I think if he gets to our base, we lose.
Oh, okay, so it's... That's not... We're not doing well.
No.
I don't. It doesn't matter who we are, I don't find.
We just don't want a flamethrower guy.
Yeah.
Although they all have flamethrowers now.
All of them? Oh, because the other guys are dead?
No, it's just different every time.
Okay.
Okay, you got a flamethrower guy.
Sure, whatever. Whatever. Well, I feel...
Oh, there's a helicopter here. Nice. Nice. This is good. We've got the advantage here. Oh, nice. I beat him before we even fought.
Flamethrower guy's good, just situationally.
Dangerous, yeah.
Except he also just kept shooting the wrong guy. Oh, wow. They really have bum-rushed us.
It's all right. Oh, double flamethrower fight.
Double dick punch at the same time, too. Now, he doesn't punch in the dick.
He can.
Oh, you can punch, like, high, low, middle?
Yeah.
Or?
What the? Oh, my guy's dead. That's okay. We totally won. This
yeah.
thing keeps living in the mud.
He's a bumbling buffoon. This always looks like it's cut off weird.
Yeah, it does, but I don't think it is.
Huh.
Yeah, it's just it's weird.
Hooray, we won another.
Pushing forward. Near the Bizzern coast.
The Bizzern Ocean.
Ocean.
I don't mind having a flamethrower. I don't want grenade and flamethrower, though. I don't know. I'll take anything other than grenade and flamethrower.
Wow. I just immediately ran up to this guy.
Ouch!
Oh, he beat me, though.
What's this safe?
It's it should be extra points or something.
I couldn't even pick it up.
You think you have to blow it up.
We got them cornered, or surrounded.
Nice. Yeah, that went well.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, see, the safe's open.
Ah. Yeah, we destroyed them that time.
Yeah. I really love the rocket launcher guy.
Timberline Trail.
Timberline. Yeah.
Yeah, sure. That's fine. I mostly just like the assault rifle.
I'm getting this, whatever it is. Points. Sweet, sweet points. I don't know what that is. That like, water tower.
Ah, he just tripped over a stump. Uh-oh, I'm in trouble.
Oh no.
One of my guys is definitely dead.
Damn it. How do we call for a medic?
I don't know. No, I don't know.
Driving me nuts. Oh, right. Damn it.
Well, that went poorly.
Yeah.
That's crazy how it can really be so random.
So strategy.
It's very strategic. Oh, Breakwind Pass. This is the Fart Mountains.
I'm trying to look at how you call for a medic.
I feel like this is we're in probably the last three matches at this point too.
Depends if we win or lose.
Oh, there's only like three more spots left on the map altogether, though. It looks.
Oh
like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You did it. No, you have your other guy. Yeah, I actually went across the water. I died in the water. Got it. And we're back.
We're back.
With less screechy mics.
But chewing cookies.
But chewing cookies, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for letting us know, Alex Cotter.
Yeah.
We're trying our best.
We just don't understand it.
Yeah, we don't know why it's happening.
Nope. Hopefully it's not still happening, right?
No, it's okay. Good. You're good.
Nice.
Yeah, welcome back to the show.
Yeah. We're going to start our next Let's Play.
Yeah.
Let's go with a bet. Let's Play is such a dumb damn word.
Let's Play, everybody.
We should call it like,
like, watch us.
Watch it. Yeah. What do you call people who like to watch? What's that word? Keeping Toms.
Yeah.
No, but wow. Voyeur. Video game voyeur.
There you go.
Yeah, there we go.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
Welcome back to Video Game Voyeur, everybody.
Mm-hmm.
We are, yeah, we're starting our next multiplayer game.
Yeah.
Co-op game.
It's, we go through all this time knowing we have these great games for co-op, and then when we want to play one, we have no idea what one to play.
It's true.
Yeah.
So. We sit there and stare at it and don't know what to do.
We go, I guess we'll play The Simpsons.
I guess we'll play The Simpsons game. You never played this, right?
Nope.
Yeah.
I think I played it for like 5 minutes, but.
Right.
Yeah.
I played it when it came out. I really enjoyed it.
It was supposed to be like better writing than The Simpsons show was at the time.
It was it felt like just a awesome episode of the show.
Is this pre-movie? Or
it was around the same time. I
don't remember when the movie came out anymore, but that was a pretty good movie.
Yeah.
This looks kind of fun. It looks, if I had to say it reminded me of any game, I'd say a Lego game.
Yeah, I can see that.
Like, it looks like every character just has the thing they do.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you just run around smashing everything.
Pretty much. Cool. Okay. Yeah, let's play.
No, video game voyeur.
Are you player one?
I guess so, yeah. Do you want to be player one?
I don't care.
I don't know. Yeah. We have to select a storage device. Oh, let's be C. Or crimping.
Yeah. You could just get scratchy.
Does it have a full-on Simpsons theme song right now?
No.
I sure hope so.
Herschel Smoochies.
Ooh.
He's in the land of chocolate.
I've always wanted to visit the land of chocolate.
Right out of the show.
Is Uter still on The Simpsons?
He's the dog.
Wow, chocolate half price.
Yeah, I think so.
Excuse me, Fatty, you're eating our world.
You're like that rabbit thing from that book about a girl named Alice who goes to Wonderland. What was it called? Oh, yeah, Snow White and Stupid Town.
For your information, I am the white chocolate rabbit.
Hey, white chocolate's not even chocolate. It doesn't even contain cocoa solids.
Well, if I'm not real chocolate, then you probably wouldn't be interested in eating me.
My chocolate.
Oh.
Maybe you'd do better in a turn-based RPG.
Oh, I bet I have to do the tutorial beforehand. Before you try pushing start.
You made a video game reference.
Turn-based RPG?
Yeah.
I'm going to do a thing quickly.
That was cool.
Totally.
Nice. Nice.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe you can push start and join. I have no idea.
No, I don't think so. I tried.
Okay.
Double jump. I love that.
50% off at Ye Olde Chocolate
so
Shop.
Good. Double jump.
Oh, I hope I don't stain my clothes.
Oh, I bet that feels good.
Burp that huge.
Yeah.
This place is completely nut-rated.
Mm-hmm.
Land of Chocolate, population 1372. What? I thought I was supposed to go that way.
It was to follow the rabbit.
I wasn't paying attention to where the rabbit went.
Why so slow, Fatty? Eat too many of my relatives?
This land is so
Punch him.
Come on, let me just bite off an ear.
Mmm.
This chocolate needs more chocolate. Mm. Sugar.
I love it that he's just eating shit as he goes. That's the thing. I bet I like all the Simpsons and Futurama and South Park games that come out at this point.
Yeah.
Because they're all written by the people who make the shows and have full voice acting. Why can't I eat them?
It's a horrible revelation. I'd hate to find that out.
Oh, we found the bottle cap. We're going for a full 1,000 achievement.
Oh,
points, right?
Yeah. Right, put in tag 100%.
This place has such a great infrastructure.
Not enough cell shaded games.
Yeah.
It looks good.
Yeah, and they always look good.
Yeah. I'm sure that's not the case, but there aren't many examples that look bad.
No, yeah, but I guess what I mean is, like, they hold up.
Oh, they're all, yeah, they look good forever.
Yeah.
Right.
That's what I mean.
What am I doing? Yes.
It's not even my birthday.
Eating is cheating.
Still true.
I'm pretty sure the phrase is eating ain't cheating.
Oh,
yeah.
Chocolate isn't supposed to hop.
You just chocolate rabbit. Poor chocolate rabbit. What? It's a thing I can look at. Children, I love them. What did I just do? Oh, it's like a Dark Soulsian shortcut? No.
It's gonna be a closed rubber funeral.
Why won't you wake up?
Pain, 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 pain.
Their existence is pain.
I am so buying a summer home here.
I think it would smell really bad in the land of chocolate.
Do you think?
Everything is food? Yeah, it would rot. It would be gross.
No, but if in the land of chocolate, everything just stays chocolate.
Stays good forever?
Yeah.
Okay, everything would be sticky.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Actually, what would be really gross would be, like, the floors.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It would be messy. If you can't do the tutorial, and, like, would the sheets of your bed be made of chocolate? That sounds terrible.
Yeah.
That was it? I just had to come up here and eat that guy? Now become the Homer Ball? Whoa. Your son is below a- Wee, look at me. Heart is well below average. I can't kill them? Oh.
This is like a dream come true. Thank goodness I'm not dreaming. I want to catch the best end of my curse bunnies.
What am I trying to do?
Crazy laughter.
You want a piece of this?
Oh, I'm waking up.
Oh no. He was so happy there.
Yeah, what a beautiful reality.
Yeah.
Not dreaming. Not dreaming. Not dreaming. Not, what? Damn it, I was dreaming. Why is life so unfair? All I want is the ability to eat everything in sight and turn into a giant ball. Is that too much, Dad? Damn you, reality.
Nice. I'm Simpson, aren't I?
This is the Daily News.
Nice. The Springfield Shopper.
Yeah. Great job, Simpson.
I found a cliche. Which cliche did I find?
Ah, the double jump.
Oh, that was a collectible?
Yeah.
Huh. I missed a trophy. Damn it, our 100% failure runs already.
No.
No.
We're a sham. Huh, I'm in now, I bet. Oh, no.
Scott, do we just not know how? Is there not split-screen multiplayer? Or are we just dead wrong?
No, there's definitely co-op.
There is? Okay.
Yeah, I went to the back here.
I just burped in my son's face.
Let's do this.
It's just cool to be able to run around in the Simpsons house.
It is, yeah.
In 3D, like...
Yeah, totally.
So, okay, Is this their dining room? And then what's this?
The layout, I don't think, has ever been.
It doesn't
sense.
Match.
Like, sometimes oh, this is a hallway. A basement. That
this
door.
This must lead to the garage.
I'm or no,
this...
that's the basement.
Yeah. Oh, and then, yeah, they have their laundry stuff downstairs.
Yeah.
Okay, then here's the dining room. Comes across as a lot bigger than I thought it did in the
yeah.
show. Yeah. Huh. It's great. I love being able to just run around in this.
Totally.
See, I always thought that you got to the basement this way. I thought this was the basement door.
No, that's always been just a closet.
That's a closet. Or this is the basement door.
That door doesn't exist in the show.
Really?
There's no door under the stairs.
I guess that could be true. What? Disconnected from Xbox Live. Don't know why.
Does that mean we're still streaming?
I don't know. Oh, it fine. Looks fine to me, yeah. New episode available.
2 years seems too long for a cell phone plan.
Get out the crayon.
Look, it's everyone's favorite.
Flanders?
Sexy Flanders.
I will cancel checks and give myself an audit.
Stupid sexy Flanders.
I follow the three C's. Clean living, chewing thoroughly, and a daily dose of vitamin church.
I wish I could go look around his house. Like, I vaguely know what the Flanders house looks like. I want to confirm.
Yeah, not available in the Land of Chocolate tutorial episode, the Springfield Hub, or certain time challenges.
Okay, so I should go start a mission.
Each episode. Oh, yeah, it's all good.
I don't...
You can keep exploring. There's Ralph. There's Luigi.
I couldn't pick up a collectible that I found unless I was Marge.
Oh, yeah.
Once I super glued my ear to my shoulder.
Ralph?
He's just saying things that
you
said on the show.
Do I have to be Grandpa to do this? Oh, no, this has...
You can't play as Grandpa, unfortunately.
It's just the four? Where's Maggie? Maggie's, I guess, a Simpson. Frankie, she's your wife. You shouldn't be nervous about asking her out. I can't believe they live this close to Grandpa's house.
Yeah.
That's kind of hilarious.
Yeah, it looked like you should have been able to
totally.
Jump up there.
Where is this beam of light? Oh, there. Okay. There's the DMV. I could go visit Patty and Selma.
Mm-hmm.
I don't... Oh, that's the... They live right by the school, too?
Yeah, everything's within...
Huh.
2 blocks from here.
Wow. From the club every night. Like, the only things I can think of as being in a place in the town is that they live, like, 3 blocks from the nuclear plant.
Yep.
I know Moe's is next to King Tut's.
That's never made sense.
The Aztec Theater is not next to Quickie Mart.
There's one episode where the nuclear plant is directly next to their house.
Is there? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Remember where he's like...
He doesn't... Yeah.
He
isn't that the
parking spot.
Oh, yeah, right.
And then it's like, Bart's like, hey, Dad.
Like, this isn't where the Quickie Mart is.
No.
At all. But that's fine. I appreciate it being... Except I'm only finding collectibles for people who aren't me. How do I change characters? I don't. Okay. Music went away.
There's a game got there's left. A Homer bar up there.
Yeah. Yeah. Nope. Can't switch. I also lost the beam of light. Let's go to Moe's.
Moe? Where does beer come from?
Well, Bon, water and hops love each other very much. Something happens, and beer pops out.
How'd you get so smart?
I do a lot of really tough word searches.
Man, is my butt rashing?
Rash itching.
Oh.
Probably.
I can't do the
level matter.
Hey, Bart. I saw 3 sets of Jimbo's Dolphs and Kearney's breaking into the museum.
We have to go save the museum.
Yeah, there's 9
Jimbo's, Rolf, Dolphs, and Kearney's. I probably can't do that yet. Okay. Oh, there. Okay. the Ritz Hotel for transients.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's a brilliant name for a really crappy hotel.
For a homeless
hotel.
Shelter?
Yeah, or a homeless shelter.
Where do you think, what place do you think I'm going to? It's going to be somewhere we know from The Simpsons.
Oh, shouldn't you be able to skateboard up that?
You must get skateboarding, right?
Yeah.
I think I already have ladders.
There you go.
Bart loves Krusty.
Krusty Coupon.
Oh, we're going to...
Sequel stop.
Sequel stop. GameStop.
It's GameStop.
Turn your head and quaff. Feeling unattractive? Lose weight at Chub Med.
Cash for your eyes.
I've got eyes.
You can get cash.
I could use some cash. Should we go get some vitamin church while we're here?
Yeah.
Everyone loves a little church. Is there, like, an itchy and scratchy part of this game? That would be great.
I think so.
Hello, pathetic store nerd. One copy of Grand Theft Scratchy.
Grand Theft Scratchy.
Oh, sorry, sir. That game is rated M.
No problem. I have ID.
This is a Cal Calzone Zone frequent Calzone eater's car.
Isn't that a Parks and Rec joke?
This never happened.
Cal's locale Calzone Zone?
Teenagers are so dumb. Parker, what are you doing near a video game store? Buying a video game? I've heard about this. It's the game where you play a meanie bobini that murders other meanie bobinis. I'm putting this game in the same place I put your swimsuit magazines and your BB gun, Homer's underwear drawer.
Whoa.
Great, that now I have sucks. Nothing to play except the games I bought yesterday. I'm totally sick of them.
What?
What?
Oh, so Bart plays the Simpsons game?
The only Simpsons game I can think of is the one where we all pretend Dad is an alcoholic. What could it be? Wait a sec. This is a manual for a video game set in Springfield. And Dad is a character.
I thought you were going to say alcoholic.
Lisa, who'd want to play her? Whoa, I'm in this game. I wonder what my moves are. Jumping, floating. Oh, man, I gotta try this.
It's a great concept.
Yeah.
This is what you could make a Calvin and Hobbes game to.
This is the only good book ever written.
Hey, what's with the fruity getup? If you're planning on coming home like that, don't bother.
Dad, I'm a superhero now, and I have all these awesome powers.
Superpowers, huh? Well, that's cool, I guess. I was gonna go check Dad's swimsuit magazines in this cave. Wanna come with?
In this cave, the sewers.
That's awesome.
I'm gonna go hang out with my dad in the sewers.
Just shoot bats.
I've always felt more.
Oh, hey!
I'm in.
Multiple player!
So great. I think I'd start hanging out in caves till I was an adult.
Oh, that's real original.
Oh, we found a cliche.
The crate.
All right, look at that.
Oh. Whoa, it's all Indiana Jones.
Here's a bottle cap for you, Homer. Oh, you're doing puzzles.
I don't know.
What the heck?
Yeah, here's your bottle cap. Can we, like, cooperate? Can you pick me up or do things to me?
I don't know. Doesn't look like it.
No. Okay. I don't know what we're targeting. Oh, okay.
Oh, I need Bart.
I know, it's just I can't see where I am when it changes the camera angle.
Oh, so we do help each other. Crazy.
Ah, it's some... What's that? Elo Milo.
Elo Milo?
Yeah. Or
I remember that.
Cookies
yeah.
and milk, or any number of those things.
Yeah.
What can I do for you, or what can you do for me now that you went up? Oh, can I do this? Nope. You probably have to stand on this one. That's probably one for the fat ass.
I'm on this. On these big
I only
boobs.
Think. I think I can only make those ones come out.
So what do I do from up here?
Can you get to that platform from up? The one that's right below you?
Oh
Think no, that's so. A long ass drum.
In the right place.
All right. Nothing comes out when I get off the switch. Maybe you have to come back here and you have to do the switches. Because maybe you're heavy enough to stand on the second one too.
Going down.
Where are they at?
In the back.
The back.
Back corner. Nope, behind you.
How do I get up there?
Right there.
Oh, there's a small, low one. Is that like a breakable wall?
No,
that's probably not a thing in this. Now can you go to the ones on the side?
Oh!
Okay. By jumping on that other switch first just to see what happened. The one that's behind you.
Oh, this one?
Nothing.
This is the one that opened up that.
Oh, I see. It kind of looks like a penis with balls if you think about that.
Yeah. If you're thinking about that.
If you think about it that way.
Nice job, Bartman.
I'm Bartman. Do the Bartman.
So we're going to go shoot bats in this cave.
Do, 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 do.
Daddy's coming and he's never going to let
you. Oh.
Remember, people, we came to this museum to steal, not learn. Don't look at any of the displays. Stay focused.
This game looks better in motion than it does in cutscenes.
Yeah, it really does.
I think Lenny needs help moving. Dude's got a huge futon.
Wait, maybe I should stop the bullies from robbing the museum.
Well, you're the Dark Avenger of the night.
I am.
All that's standing between us and our mission is this glass.
Whoa.
Nothing for me.
Or can't climb?
Oh, but I can cross this bridge.
I'm just doing this for a collectible, it appears.
There's a coupon up there for you.
Those are lunch boxes, I think. Oh.
No, that's what I thought they were too, but then the other one you got was a coupon.
Really?
Yeah.
Coupons for what?
Krusty coupons.
Coupons for, like, the burger?
Bart, it's not polite to walk on the walls. You'll get them all fingerprinty. You ever wonder what our lives would be like if we were gypsy kings? I do!
Oh.
Can you push it?
Don't mind if I do.
I see.
You're credited to obsessive nerds everywhere.
Yes!
Yep.
We're two losers.
Yep. I can stand on one spot.
I know you spoke Greek.
Hey, Bartman! You ever dance with the devil in the pale moonlight? I bet not.
Hey, we have a break-in. We better call in backup. It's a fat guy and a little kid.
Collectible for you, apparently.
What? Oh, yeah, that's just my energy.
Oh.
You need... I think you eat food, I eat...
Oh.
I eat crystals?
I guess crystals.
Ladder. Oh, you got someone. Oh. Oh, we need a fat ass.
Homer, hurry! There's some bacon grease to lick off the skull! Hey, it's those bones Flanders said God planted in the ground to fool us.
If I can go, whichever end you go to, I can go up the opposite probably to get off it. Maybe if you do a jump? I don't actually know.
No, you now just won't go down.
Oh, I see. Do we want to go to that one or do we want to go to... That's a door behind you. I hear. Oh no!
Guns, germs, steel? This museum has it all!
I wish I could run a little faster. I guess I am a child. Double jump.
I even jumped while you were doing that.
Huh. But it really doesn't matter where you are. What is the point of me coming over here? Oh, we weren't. I probably have to open a door. Oh, we could both get in here. I don't understand the point of what we just did.
Well, fat man and little bull.
Oh, sorry. Did I wake you?
I made him dizzy with my burps.
Nice. I'm just punching him in the shins.
Oh, jeez. I hope he has health insurance.
Oh. Whoa. Ah, zoots. Oh, hey.
Is that an awesome... an awesome display.
Oh, of the herbivores beating up a Tyrannosaurus?
Kicking him on the ground.
That's ridiculous. I lost your contact. Got it.
Bones.
Good last words. Anything else for me to shoot while I'm up here? No.
Let me show you to the exit.
Ouch.
Don't block my tracks. Worry, boy. I'm coming with a burp.
Uh-oh. I wasted it.
Oh, nice.
Got him. Was that Sideshow Mel? I think it was a Mel. Whoa!
Robobot.
This is just like Yoshi's Island.
Yeah.
There's a Homer one, too.
Where?
Oh, no, I guess not. What does it want me to do?
Zap the past. Oh, now you can shoot. Oh, you got lasers.
Oh, it's Kearney.
Oh, he's got a laser, too.
Or is it an ice cream gun?
Oh, it's an ice cream gun.
I am the greatest.
Oh, I need to get the suit again. But look at these great pictures. Oh, and there's a picture of the Simpsons hanging in this museum. Oh, that's Kearney. Okay.
You guys aren't exactly the Hardy Boys, are you?
Our first diagram depicts early man. One of the traits that sets our human forefathers.
Oh, I see.
Was the emergence of the four-fingered hand we know today.
Bone has a weapon. I have to remember that.
Where are you at, Kearney? Did we defeat him?
Oh, yeah, that is a Mel.
Homer doesn't get to do the fun stuff on this part.
No, that's okay. You can do all the main characters. It's a, you haven't played this before.
It's true. Although it's also been over a decade since you played it, too.
Yeah, but that's okay.
Do you remember stuff from it, actually?
Not, like, barely. Oh, wow. I was looking at those paintings.
Oh, yeah. They don't want us to look at paintings. Wow, you destroyed them.
Yep.
Dino Duff. Look at that Ant-Man. Who's that other guy?
What's that supposed to be a reference to?
I don't know.
It's definitely a reference to something.
Nothing I've seen. That's what makes me think it's not.
This game definitely needs a first person.
Yeah.
That donkey's looking at me.
We continue to the story of Jebediah Springfield, the noble founder of Springfield, despite facts uncovered by troublemaker Mr. Simpson, proving he was actually a bloodthirsty pirate. So forget the last part of my statement, okay?
Newsflash! You're a loser!
Don't listen to me, you're awesome!
There's so many jokes in this game.
There's just always jokes happening.
I know, like, it's insane. And a decent amount of them are funny.
Yeah. Or is that just a better than average amount for a video game? So games are so bad at being funny.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there was a coupon in this room.
There's also Duff Cap back here.
Oh.
I also don't know how to get... I don't know how to hit... Oh, I see. Okay, that's clever. Oh, you can get in there now.
Oh.
Beat up the kid!
Got him. There's a coupon in there.
Okay, and you can get your thing in there. Look at that. Teamwork.
Oh, yeah. That's all that's in here?
I think so. Seems like a pretty straightforward game.
Yeah.
There's another coupon.
Oh, I thought it was going to warp me to you.
The sun is a mass of incandescent gas, a giant nuclear furnace.
What is this a display of?
What is going on there?
Gemini,
they're shooting a pianist.
Gemini Springfield shooting at another guy. There's a pianist just in the middle laughing hysterically.
Oh, I thought they were shooting him.
No, I think they're shooting at each other.
That's a insane display.
Yeah.
Mercury was named for the Roman god Mercury, a winged messenger.
Here to help.
Oh, thank God.
The thick clouds that cover Venus create a greenhouse effect that keeps it at a toasty 864 degrees Fahrenheit.
Okay. I don't even think Homer's needed here. Or is Homer not needed anywhere on this level, and that's the...
Yeah, it seems like 100 pounds on Earth, I think the first bunch will probably just be like, due to the smaller this is a Homer level. Yeah. Yeah, like, this is a Marge level.
Oh, I do need a Homer.
What do you mean to do?
I need you to turn on that middle fan when I'm flying over it.
A belt of asteroids separates the four inner planets from the five outer planets. My belt separates my gut from my junk.
How are you supposed to get that?
Oh, I remember this.
Saturn. The words he's saying?
Yeah, he just gets... I remember this goes on forever. Just like the heart of the X-Wing. Like, it just gets weirder and weirder and weirder. I remember sitting here and listening to this for a long
time. I think you can climb up here and get the bottle cap that's
constant
over here.
Constant storms rage on the surface of Neptune. What do I have to screw to get a cup of coffee around here? I've been recording this stuff for hours. Yeesh.
Ah,
Pluto is the only planet not yet studied closely by a space probe, cause it's boring. How often are you supposed to wash your hair? It's bad if you do it every
day. Damn it, I'm so bad at depth perception. Also, who's shooting us? Oh, it's Dolph. Or no, yeah, Dolph.
In college, I ate another guy's barf to get into a fraternity.
That's
gross.
That's it. Oh, I made it. I don't think I was supposed to be able to make that.
Oh, I just want to go get my collectible from here.
Best second act is...
Oh, we got the Krusty Begins trophy.
Oh, that's sweet.
Movie history.
Like Batman Begins, but way better. Shit! I hate video games. Oh!
What's with Flavor Flav and Fuck?
You're getting bullied by a bully. What are we supposed to do to get him? I don't see a suit power up for me.
Got him!
Oh, you did it.
Funny story.
What did you do? Did you melt him to death?
No, I just jumped at him. Whoa! I died.
Uh-oh. Homer!
Wish I could burp while I'm dead.
Oh, he's out of the thing, so I'm going up for no reason.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Yeah, I killed him.
I helped.
Stop freaking me out with your unusual gliding and slingshot abilities. We're just henchmen, man. Skinner hired us.
Principal Skinner?
Oh.
Yes, it is I. I mean, me. No, it is I. Yeah.
The city cut our science budget so much I needed to steal from the museum just to have visual aids.
I've never heard of such an evil plan. You're like if the Iron Sheik had a baby with Rowdy Roddy Piper times a billion.
This Azoraptor's coccyx would have inspired a generation of students to fall in
Azoraptor's
coccyx. Oh, well, that's good.
Sorry. Would have been here sooner, but I can't get the hang of this dang map quest. Turns out there's a north and a south Elton Avenue. Really messed me up.
You've learned a valuable lesson, Skinner. Confessing to crime doesn't pay. Book 'em, Wiggum.
I know I'm supposed to book 'em. Gosh, you don't have to be such a jerk about it.
I think I'm gonna like having unbelievable superpowers.
Unbelievable superpowers.
I can't believe them.
Ah, yes. We didn't even come close to the par time. That's me. I'm Simpson.
Great job, Simpson.
Simpson. Like people calling each other doctor, but way cooler. Ah, but then they kick you out.
This manual says you have video game powers too. It explains how you can turn into a giant.
This book's too hard. You just tell me how.
Hope these wristbands hide my chunky wrists.
How do I switch?
How do I switch, guys? I guess I just have to learn how to use the Homer ball.
What's it want you to do with it?
I don't know. I did this thing, but I need Bart to do that thing. But I don't know how to...
Keep walking.
Now I'm just out of power.
Double jump!
Oh, I can juice myself up probably as much as I want here.
That's McDonald's Riblitch.
Delicious. I bet it's a crusty.
I mean crusty Riblitch. Yeah. That's what I mean.
I do this. Oh.
You gotta use the ball somehow. It's weird that you can't smash the sign.
This one?
Maybe you're supposed to kill them?
Maybe I can get far enough away and launch and then... Really seems like I should use Bart, though.
Oh, you can jump. Can you jump and launch?
Oh.
Oh, can you do that to something?
I did that to this.
Oh, that's gotta be it then.
I just don't know how to...
He's got a switch.
Nope.
You got a good instruction manual.
Yeah, I can't find out even from here. You're gonna have to tell me, because...
D-pad.
Jeez Louise. Okay. That's rough.
My turn.
Nice.
Alright. Now the fun begins. What?
Ah, then Bart can get up there.
Yeah.
Next to bed manner is terrible.
I don't really get why they took out co-op in the hub.
No, it's not like it's that complicated a hub.
Yeah.
Oh, what? The camera is pretty rough, too.
Yeah. Like, that's a brutal switch.
Like, can I not do it? I don't... Oh, I...
Oh.
This is crazy making. Oh, man. This is almost certainly not worth it.
Yeah, but you can't stop now.
Can't stop, won't stop. I...
Oh.
Okay. What? This is why bad people are the people who like Resident Evil.
What?
It's just like Resident Evil.
No. Resident Evil doesn't make you...
Why am I not grabbing on?
Jump between buildings.
Oh. Oh. I get to the one that's above me?
You might be able to. Tickled pink should be a color. Oh.
No!
Whoa.
I did it!
You got the coupon.
And I see the next mission. And I'm gonna beat up this satellite. No, I'm not. Wow, look at that freaky shadow.
Yeah, it's moving into... Whoa, it's still there.
Where's the... Oh!
Ah.
No, that's not possible.
But...
That one might be in the shadow?
Yeah, I think it is.
It would be... Yeah, I wish we could do co-op. Because I wish we could just run around looking at all this shit.
Exactly, and collecting stuff.
Like, Homer's with me. He should... Let's grab that. Is this Cletus's house?
It looks like it.
The Lisa thing.
I'm gonna get a new character.
Oh, who's it gonna be, Lisa or Marge? Or Maggie?
Eating contest, eh?
Or nobody.
Maybe it'll be Magatha. The least known Simpson character.
But universally beloved.
Mm-hmm. No chewing. Chewing's for chumps. Nothing but swallow. Nothing but swallow.
I win. Last year I was the first guy to barf.
Barf? Please, in this business, we were
the Roman and gross.
A Roman incident.
That does sound a lot classier.
What are you worried about? You have video game powers on your side. It's like cheating, but cheating.
Cheating.
Duffman welcomes you to the Duff Ultimate Eating Challenge.
None of those guys stand a chance.
To my
that maybe Bumblebee
mother. She choked her in a haggis-eating contest.
Hoy recuperaré mi dignidad.
With great hunger comes great responsibility.
Gentlemen, start your digestive tracks. On your mark, get set, eat.
Oh, what? Fresh food.
To preside for Jeff Albertson. This is unparalleled eating insanity.
They're fighting each other over this food. Oh,
I see.
Duff is not responsible for contestants turning into balls.
Fight boring.
Whoa, nice. Australia? Oh, this is like Duff World?
Guess so? You don't get to play this one?
No, that's what it said, certain time challenges. See, that, oh. That makes sense, though.
But, like, Bart can clearly go up.
Yeah, but it is, like, it's a time challenge, so it's...
Oh, yeah. That's true.
It would ruin the... Yeah. Oh, push it down, and then you turn into Homer.
My turn.
Hit first, think later.
Is there?
Okay. The carnage on the eating floor is truly overwhelming.
Mexico.
Oh, is that barbed wire? I just rolled over.
Yep.
Oh, I'm dead! I killed my Homer.
Can Bart resurrect him?
I hope so.
Oh, there's a pinata there.
Homer's back. But it just seems to take a second. I do want this big pinata.
Candy. Or tacos.
Oh, that's a better pinata than a candy pinata. Uh-oh.
Ooh, insanity pepper.
That sounds great.
Worst video game cliche ever. Personal space.
Hey, insanity pepper.
What else can I do with this insanity pepper? I want the nacho hat. Uh-oh.
Moment of silence for the Super Taco.
We've reached Germany.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
That Super Taco was a little dry.
S first wonderful. I don't know what that means.
It's wonderful. Actually, isn't wonderful Wonder Bar?
Is it?
I don't know. Is that a real
word? I wanted to shoot Duffman.
Is that a word in
Wonderful, I don't think is a
Wunderbar.
Word. Wunderbar. Yeah, Wunderbar. Wunderbar.
Yeah, it's a real word, right?
Yeah, that's real.
Yeah.
I don't think Wonderful
But it
is,
means
but...
wonderful.
I think so. I think it's better.
Yeah?
I think so. I'd rather be Wunderbar than Wonderful.
True.
Fun just doing this. Oh, there's a place. Donut. Oh, what the?
Super greasy.
Are you eating stuff in the mall form too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's
you
crazy.
Just eat anything you roll over. We're in France.
France.
Eat all the snails and shit.
Baguettes.
Baguettes are the best French food. Everyone knows it.
You like hard bread?
Totally. Oh, what did these do? Oh, it's just... oh, yeah, those are just popcorn buckets full of snails.
Nice.
The man just remembered he left his sunglasses
in the garage.
That's
how they do it in France.
Whoa. Oh, wrong character. Kearney?
You smell of greed and vomit!
Let's do this. Ew, France, what smells worse?
Iterate citizens? What? Bartman.
Didn't Bartman fast enough.
I wonder if I can double jump off of it. Or did I just get to stay in it? Oh, what?
I have totally got the munchies.
Bing, bang, bong.
Oh, you're going up the Eiffel Tower.
It looks like it's made of cheese.
Yeah. Oh, you're gonna get Willy?
And we're going into Scotland. Ugh.
He's guarding the way to Scotland.
Can I get on the rafters?
These contestants have ice water running through their stomachs.
No, I cannot. Anywhere else hilarious to go? No, this isn't really an exploration game.
Yeah.
Willie! He just ran off. What a Worcester. Okay.
Officer down!
Was that haggis bags of hag?
Enjoy losing, loser.
Bags.
Nice.
Dominoes.
Aw. We're going to be able to make a fun bagpipe noise. Anything else interesting? Nope. Whoops.
Yeah.
Whoa. They ate all the haggis.
Oh no.
We are witnessing a clinic in overeating.
Pardon my beard.
What does the... Oh, I see what it did. My bad.
Well, made of wind.
Yeah.
Who are you supposed to be?
This isn't that much of a timed challenge. I don't see why you couldn't be playing.
Yeah, that's true.
We're going to Italy?
Around the world.
Yeah. Hey, we found that in GeoGuessr.
Oh, yeah. Look, at there's a theme.
Yeah. Italy theme day.
Theme to the day.
Oh, look at that giant meatball. I am gonna roll the shit into it.
Hey, that's a spicy meatball! Oh, super meatball! I hardly knew you!
Check out Bart! He's a super.
That's so sad.
If Duffman had stayed in school, Duffman would be far, far away from here.
Oh, America!
That's the end.
The USA!
Why do I need Bart to get through that door?
I don't know.
Oh, wait. Did that just get me up here? Why was Bart so far behind? How can I get this?
Sneaky.
Why they call me the Bart Man? Pasta. Cool place.
Yeah.
Woo, America, home of hamburgers and dumb presidents.
Maybe you need both?
Wow, they said America was home of dumb presidents before they even had their current president.
Wow. Oh, shoot it, maybe?
I have never seen gulping of this magnitude.
Oh.
Wow.
The look to your left there, the Leaning Tower of Pisa.
Oh, you're probably right. How am I gonna get up the Leaning Tower of Pisa?
I don't know. I have to glide from somewhere.
Something over here. All kinds of places we haven't actually looked.
I think this is back to the start.
Is this where we started?
I don't know.
I'd believe it. It looks uninteresting. I can't switch to Homer. Where are you?
What the?
Homer!
Homer.
Oh, now you made me drop my
poop
phone.
Bones again.
Okay.
Bart may be stronger than me, but that cape is lame.
What up, Nelson? Bart's just creative.
Yeah, I bet you over there where it's like Alcatraz or something.
Oh, that is Alcatraz. Weird.
You just hope no one pulls a jaw muscle.
And I bet you Bart flies from up there somewhere.
Over the smokestack at Alcatraz?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh.
Yeah, get up there.
It has to be that.
You're so much worse than me!
I should have switched to Bart. Cause where the you stupid computers. God. I don't want to run out of time. Oh, thank goodness.
Oh,
Really?
Yeah. What about, can you jump on that wall there? No.
Right here?
Yeah.
No. Although.
I was thinking that, but yeah, but then it doesn't, I don't think you can make the next jump up. Oh. But why?
Oh, no. Doesn't seem like I can, like, plot. I don't even have a cape in this. So I don't really know what the purpose is.
Yeah.
Shit. Shit. Shit.
That's just that up there.
What the hell?
Wiggum?
Wiggum, can I do that?
Did like a super jump. I don't think so.
Yeah, that's not fair.
Yeah.
You can join.
What about what?
Just plus start to join in the corner.
Oh, what? Oh, we're stupid. We are stupid.
That's hilarious.
A Scotsman's never fool.
Time is running out, losers, so get to the checkpoint.
Oh, get to the goal. Get
Jeez,
to the goal, Homer.
How did we not notice that?
Hope I can make it. I'll screw this up, Grimpen. No!
You just said it.
I hate this. Because you don't dismount at the top.
Yeah.
You're losing puddles of fat and skin.
Oh, fart.
Oh no! The timer.
Why would you do that to the camera?
Oh well.
Now we know we can do it together.
Yeah.
And do it in like 0 minutes at all.
Yeah, I think we'll leave that for the next one.
Sure. We're gonna call her right now.
Easy. Yeah.
Whoa.
We're doing having a short show because we gotta make some new stuff.
Making.
Creating.
Oh man. All right. Let's create
for the world.
Let's create.
All right.
Mhm. We're gonna be just like Lady Gaga.
Hope you enjoyed those two segments today. We got some anthem tomorrow and some more beating into submission.
Hooray!
It's gonna be a beautiful day.
A beautiful Tuesday.
Alex Cotter says, "Sweet." Hopefully, we'll see you there. Alex Cotter.
Hopefully. Hopefully our mic won't crackle on me.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye on those mics. And see you next time, everybody.
Yeah. Bye.
Jump on that flabbit.
Oh, but don't oil your crangit.